I'm also able to use grammar tools within Immersive Reader. When I go into the grammar tools, I'm actually going to be able to separate words by syllable to help me to sound those words out. I can also choose to highlight parts of speech. And I can modify what color those are. Finally, I can show labels for those highlighted parts of speech as well.